the morning is in your neighborhood.
I've been everywhere, man. I've been everywhere, man.
Grab your clubs. It's time to tee up.
Still recovering from the flood, just how many families the Arnold Food Pantry serves.
And it's a little warm to throw a log on the fire.
How about some chips on the barbecue?
New ideas for your summer menu.
Plus, school's out for the summer.
Almost. It's the last day of class for students in the Fox School District.
We are live in your neighborhood, Arnold.
I've been everywhere.
Oh my gosh, look who we found.
The
you gotta be psyched at your last day of school.
Of course.
Or do you dress like this every day?
I wish.
She says she wishes.
All right. Students are coming to the final day of school.
Last day of school. Last day of school. I know you do. You're so pumped. Can you imagine if you had a final on the last day of school?
Some of these kids do, not the seniors though.
Seniors are off scot-free.
Yeah, seniors are done. We'll
let
you go to class.
I'm
going
to go now.
You're going to go now.
You have to let her go. She has to get to class, Kev.
Go to class. Bye, guys.
We have the superintendent of Fox C6, Dr. Jim Wipke, joining us this morning as well. And we've just been talking about this great school district you have.
Yeah, absolutely. So last week of school, last day of school, the kids are excited. I think parents are excited. They get to start their summer. But we have had just a phenomenal school year. You know, it seems like yesterday we were here at Rickman and kicking off our school year in August, right, with our staff. And we had a theme this year of creating masterpieces. We really look at our kids as they're our masterpieces, and it's our responsibility. We have them for a year. It's our responsibility to do what we can to create masterpieces in them. And we do it through a real simple formula: love, service, and care. And I can tell you without hesitation, from our bus drivers to our kitchen workers to our teachers, they have put everything they got into our masterpieces.
Mm-hmm. And one example of that love, service, and care was when the flooding hit a couple of weeks ago. Talk about how that affected your school district, and in particular, a couple of your teachers.
Yeah, absolutely. So that's a perfect example. So obviously, homes were being flooded. Mm-hmm. And I can tell you that our district teacher of the year is Chris Keisker, and she's a phenomenal teacher out of Merrimack Heights. Well, her house was about to be taken under by floodwaters, and she sent basically an SOS, I need some help. And the next thing she knew, she had 70 former students, current students, some of our seniors. We have an amazing senior class both at Fox and Seckman High School. They were there to help. We had another, our teacher of the year at Sherwood Elementary. Mm. He was in the same boat, and we all helped him sandbag his home. And we were fortunately able to save the home.
Save both homes.
It's a tremendous story. We were also out here showing the spirit of Fox. You also have Seckman High School, we should mention, in your district. But we sent Chris Renier out for a pep rally.
Oh, yeah.
And got to see a little bit of the spirit of the kids.
Yeah, absolutely. And I was there that day, and it's safe to say that there's a lot of pride in our district, you know, and not just with our students. It's mm-hmm. in our community wide. You know, the Friday night football games. When you take Seckman and Fox play, it's just a great environment and a great atmosphere. But that was a fun day for the kids, for sure.
Absolutely,
No doubt about it. Now I know that you guys have a little break before summer school, but you're kind of right back in the thick of it here pretty soon.
Yeah. So May 30th is our first day of summer school, and it extends all the way through June 30th. And we've got an exciting core of classes for kids. Summer school is a little bit different than when I was in school many years ago. You know, it's far more than just a remedial process. In fact, our kids will go to their next grade level. So if you're finishing first grade right now, summer school, they'll be in second grade. And we're helping prepare them for what to expect. But we have some really cool courses, coding. You have robotics. We have a go-kart class. So it's a lot of fun things for the kids and interactive. At the high school level, we're offering some online classes that they can even get involved in, and they can get some credits out of the way that allow them to take some of our upper level classes at an earlier age.
Right on.
I love that.
Yeah, it's awesome.
Yes.
All right. Well, Jim Wipke, Superintendent of Schools here. We appreciate your time.
Absolutely.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thanks for spotlighting our district.
Yes, absolutely.
And we're going to continue to do that this morning.
We are. And speaking of spotlighting, we're going to spotlight the food pantry here. They do such great work. You might be thinking, yeah, the flooding, did they need to help a lot of folks? Did they get a lot of donations? We're going to cover all that coming up. Much more in your neighborhood here in Arnold, Missouri. Keep it tuned right here to Fox 2.